Alrighty, the time is now 4:31 p.m. Of course, Thursday, October 29th, 2015. Now, the video I'm about to show is proof that you cannot trust M-Terra for recycling and or trash when picking up. Alright, as you guys, well, maybe you should be well aware that the videos that I do, anything that's out of the ordinary or anything that's not right, I'm sure to capture. Trash had already been collected on the other side of the street. And if you guys remember the video of the trash can down the way that had never been emptied for whatever reason, as I was leaving today to go pick up my kid at school, perfect timing had the truck just turning onto the street. And I seen him just stopping to pick up that bin, and I thought, no way. The truck stopped, picked up the trash, moved on, and picked up recycling. No, it's not a split truck. This prick is just picking up whatever the fuck he wants to pick up. Now, I'll show you the video. It's absolute bullshit, and then I'll get to something after the video. Alright, check this out. This is the recycling guy, and he's picking up the fucking trash bin. Truck number 71228. What the fuck? This is recycling. Why is he picking up trash? I'm gonna prove here. Look at this. He's picking up the fucking trash with the fucking recycling. What the fuck is this shit? Yeah, 71228. Prick picked up the trash right here with the recycling. What a prick. Gonna make a complaint on that one. That's at 3:25 p.m. All right, as you've seen, he's picking up recycling. As he went down, I watched him picking up the recycling bins, and he picked up the one trash bin. Now, how is that right? So now this just proves that recycling is a fucking sham. If they're doing both, it's no. And the split truck they tried it, no, it's bullshit. It's picked up and it's going in the same fucking chute. You can tell me all you want. It's fucking bullshit. So I called 311. I gave them the information. For what good it will do, I don't know. But it's like I told them, just to keep everybody calm and kosher, let whoever know to get that driver off this route immediately. It's better off that he does not come back on the route, because next week if he's here, you never know, right? Someone gets pissed off. Whatever happens, happens. And 311, as far as I'm concerned, is a fucking joke anyway, but you'll see the videos on that later. But I thought, what a fucking disgrace. And that's why people don't recycle, and that's why I'm getting to the point where maybe everything of mine's and they'll start going to the trash. What's the point?